Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a steampunk effect using watch parts. We have these. They're so cute.
It's like the size of a proper watch part, isn't it?
They are watch parts, proper
ones. But they are real ones.
Yeah.
No, they're not.
They're real watch parts.
So I can build a watch right now?
Yes. There's just no hands in there.
Oh.
I have hands though.
Jazz hands.
I'm working on a tip today. You can also create this look with an extension so you can use your acrylic to build out length as well. So we're going to get started by laying down some colours first of all. I want to create an interesting background. I don't want it just be about the watch parts. I want to have a nice, you know, pretty background. So I'm going to use Bronze Goddess. Not me, clearly, because I am white as a sheet. I'd love to be a Bronze Goddess, though. Oh, look at that. Why have we not used this before so much? Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. Sorry.
Yes, we are doing a tutorial, you know.
Yeah. And then I've also got Cosmopolitan. Look at that. Holy bejeebus, look at that. So it's bronze and it's got like a pink hue as
that,
well.
That looks like fake tan to me. You know, when you first put it on. And it's like you get the dark bit and it streaks down a little bit because it.
How many fake tans have you had, Adam?
I was fake tanning Hayley the other day.
Were you?
What she wanted me to.
Oh my god. And I've got gold dust. So this is a gold glitter that's mixed with clear acrylic. And then I have honey bronze. That's the palest colour we'll use today. I also have Carnival and Venice. Lots of colours. Musical. Not used this for a while. I love this because it's got lots of different particles inside. And then we're going to use Berrylicious.
Are you literally going to put all of these onto the nail?
Yeah, I know. I've turned into Faye. Okay? I've just turned into Faye.
I don't think I've ever seen you trying to put that many acrylics in.
But look at that colour palette. It's beautiful. What a beautiful colour palette it is. Right, I'm going to put this lighter colour towards the top. Now, I want this to be very thin because I'm encapsulating pieces of metal. That's going to bulk out the nail. I don't want it to be bulky. I'm going to add a little bit of the gold dust. Cosmopolitan. Oh my god, look at that. Wow. Bronze Goddess. I love this. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. And we're going to put some purple into this. So I do think purple with bronze colours and golds looks absolutely stunning. Berrylicious. It's so berrylicious. It's delish. Now with Carnival and Venice, we're going to add a little bit of that. Quite random.
I don't know why, but this is sort of giving me like a bit of a Doctor Who vibe at the moment.
Why? Think, oh my god, why do we always fall into the Doctor Who thing?
Just because I think the colours match, but then also you're going to put timepieces into it.
Oh my god.
And he's a Time Lord.
Oh, accidentally doing Doctor Who nails again.
Yeah.
We must secretly love Doctor Who. I mean, it looks gorgeous on its own, doesn't it? Those colours look stunning together. But now for the fun bit, if that wasn't fun enough. These are the little pieces. They come in this little pot. So you see you've got the cogs. There are different cogs.
They've even got little teeth.
Yeah. The tiniest, tiniest teeth. all I'm doing here is sort of deciding which parts I'm going to use. This looks like a mini magnifying glass, don't it? This one's quite thick. You see? So if I use that, it's got to go like in the apex area. Like there. So you've got to consider that. So all the pieces that I want to use, I'm going to set aside. And then what I'm going to do, because if you look, especially the big cog, it's not flat, it's not curved like the nail is. We want to curve this. So I'm going to use the round part of my cuticle pusher just to give that a slight bend. See if that fits a lot better now. You can see how that fits a lot more flush. So I've got crystal clear powder. Just going to put that on very wet. And it'll be like glue. Just going to use it as if it's like glue. Pick my pieces up. Place them where I want. Press. I'm going to add a little bit of clear acrylic onto them just so they stay still and they don't move. Now remember that thicker cog, this very tiny one. I'm going to put that here. So that's where the apex will be. So it'll be thick enough to encapsulate that. Ooh, I like this one. I'm going to encapsulate this with clear acrylic. So not only are you encapsulating these metal pieces, these watch pieces, you're also encapsulating the colour as well. So those coloured acrylics, you want to encapsulate those. So it's going to add all the strength that you need. So I'm going to let that set up now. And don't worry, you think, oh my God, it's all cloudy. You won't be able to see all the watch pieces. You will, I promise. When this is filed and top coated, it will reveal them and they'll all be encased inside. Like preserved. We're preserving them, aren't we? I'm loving it already, but watch when I put the top coat on. Look how beautiful that is. It shows up all those watch parts and the gorgeous glitters that we've put inside. I think the colours really, really do complement it. And you'll notice that I've worked diagonally down the nail to draw the eye down the nail. I'm going to pop that in the lamp. It's so pretty. You can see the depth in it as well, can't you? Mm. I really like it. Love it. What I'm going to do now is add a little bit of bling on because, you know, I'm going to have a little bit of bling.
Why does that need bling?
I just think it needs not a massive amount. Just a little bit of bling. Just, Adam, just let me do it. Please. It doesn't feel complete without the bling. I'm going to use a little bit of mega gloss on the edge there. I kind of want to frame it, I think.
Now I think the spoiler.
Get lost! They do not at all.
I'm only joking.
They make it even more beautiful and fantabulous. I love it. It's beautiful. I'd wear it I love the depth. Just look at that angle. I love the depth. I love it. I hope you love it as well. But I bet you don't love it as much as me. I love it so much. Want a set. There you are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed our steampunk inspired nail. Have a go. Let me see how you get on. Don't forget to hashtag us if you share your photos on Instagram and Facebook and all that shebang. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love to you all. Bye-bye.
When did we do Doctor Who now?
Because we did the stony angels. You know, the angels?
Oh,
the stoned
angels. Of course, I forgot about that.
Yeah, and it looked like the ones off Doctor Who, and we had no idea what anybody was talking about when they told us. We were like, what is that?
I think you had no idea, I knew.
All right, then, I had no idea.